Hello, I'm Joan Wilson with Prudential California Realty, and here is today's market report for San Diego County's real estate for October 30th, 2011. Halloween's almost here, fall is in the air, and the market is slowing down. We have fewer active listings. People are taking their properties off the market for the holidays. We have more inventory. We're still listing more properties than we're closing every month. And we are still in a normal market. We're under 6 months worth of inventory, except in regular sales where we're right at 6 months worth of inventory. I wanted to give you a market close-up of Del Mar. Del Mar has one zip code in it, and it's near the coast. Now, the homes in Del Mar are expensive. As you can see, distressed homes are selling for a lot less. And if you take that $359 a square foot and multiply it out by 1,000 square feet, you can see that you actually could do quite a bit with a distressed property. Now, there are only two bank-owned properties listed currently in Del Mar. The least expensive one is $1.5 million. However, it's still priced at $475 a square foot. So you can see you're getting a really good deal. So what does this all mean to you as a buyer? Look at the distressed properties and see where they are. Some neighborhoods have very little margin between a distressed property and a regular sale. Others, as you can see by Del Mar, have a larger spread and make it worth looking at a distressed property. If you're a seller, the market is slower, but homes are still selling. We closed 2,300 homes last month. Create curb appeal and be negotiable. Work with all offers. Every neighborhood in San Diego County is a little different. If you're looking to buy or sell, give me a call. I'll be glad to help you understand the numbers for the area you're looking in. I'm Joan Wilson with Prudential California Realty.